And now outrage over another officer-involved shooting involving a 12-year-old brandishing a BB gun. This one in Cleveland. The boy died today after he was shot by a police officer. Officers responded to the call of a man with a gun at a rec center. Police say they told the boy to show his hands, but instead he lifted his shirt, showing that BB gun. An officer fired two shots and hit the boy in the stomach. That officer is on administrative leave during the investigation. Well, still the